everyone, my name is Forbes and here
at Tara.
And he is Emmanuel. Welcome to our video. Please make sure you subscribe, like, and leave your comments down below. So guys, this is Atara. She has dreadlocks. So we were trying to see if we can get more creative. Actually, I also have dreadlocks. So I'm trying to see if we can get more creative with our dreadlocks. So we were not lucky to have pipe cleaners. So she wanted her hair curled. She wanted her curly hair. So I had to, you know, to improvise. So now we used straws. These are straws. So we want to see if they can do the same, if they can curly the hair the same way pipe cleaners do. So here we are. Welcome. This is our hair. Let's see if our curls came out the way we expected. We first washed the hair. Then we put this. Yo, this is it. Wait, let me remove like almost a half of it. This guy can't allow me to.
Mom?
Yes.
Hug.
Hug for what?
He's scared.
Nice. Guys, do you see how these curls are defined? Wow. See? This is her hair. Curls. And these are the curls. I hope you can see. I hope you can see them. This is it. So that bring you here. Oh, this is cool. So guys, it's very easy to remove. You just simply open the knot like this and pull it down. So it's really, really simple. These are the curls, well defined, guys. Do you see how the curls are being defined? You can see? Let's finish to see the curls. Hope you all can see how they are defined. We didn't use pipe cleaners, we just used the straws. So this is it behind the front. You can see how the curls are defined so well. I think straws can also do the same thing, and actually it's painless. She was able to sleep with it till morning, so this is really good. I like it. Let's try to design and see what we can do with this. This is our straw curls. So the straws can do the same thing. Whoa, it's popping, guys. And she looks all cute. Yeah. And this way. Yay. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave your comments down below. Do you like your hair?
I love it.